I don't care what nobody says. I think that is cool to have this right behind your house. All you got to do is have a four-wheeler to get to it. I mean, you can walk, but
it's way more fun on ATV.
Water don't look bad. I mean, I've been down in it riding three-wheeler, and of course I'm not gonna drink any of it, but it don't look bad. And I have started seeing little fish.